I had like the amazing experience in my, like for all my life. I did the commercial with David Lynch for Gucci perfume. I was so happy to see like this genius, talented guy, and it was just amazing to work with him. And after that, I was so hyper for like a few months, and I couldn't stop talking about it. So it was a really big thing for me. Really, like it was just really, really good. I enjoy shows, doing shows. It's so exciting, it's so much energy. And it's really like best collection, the best clothes you can see, you know. She's alright, she's alright, that girl's alright with me.
Yeah. Hey, 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 hey. She's a super freak, super freak, she's super freaking out. Everybody sing.
I'm really interesting. It's a lot, so many different details in all different collections and all designers. And you can also like see the line of the designer, you know, like because everyone like keep one style, one lines, you know. So and it's really interesting how they're changing like the new collection. What is they making new and what like kind of like accessories and everything. When it's like becoming all together, it's really amazing. But you don't know. Some of the shows I really like feel like a designer and give it the atmosphere, like a real like thing for like Dior. It was really nice, you know, because it's so many characters, and he like Galean by himself, he's also like changing characters all the time. So and at the backstage you always feel like, you know, somebody like in character, he give you the character and you're like, you become like that character. And the atmosphere, all the girls look so different, so beautiful, so it's like you really feel atmosphere. Big Chunky, Morris Day on Time, John Lennon, Apollonia 6, REO Speedwagon, David Gilmour, The Rolling Stones, Pat Benatar, Paul and Oates, Wham, Rebby Jackson, Adam Ant, Bananarama, Christine McVie, Queen, Jack Cougar Mellencamp, U2, Sierra, Fleetwood Mac, The Alan Parsons Project, Rick Springfield, The Thompson Twins. I'm wearing everything black, and I'm wearing long chiffon black skirt and like a vest on top, and I have a black hat, so it's very Marilyn Dietrich. That's what my character is.
Madonna, Huey Wilson and Louie, The Cars, Herbie Hancock, Bonnie Tyler, Stevie Nicks, Men at Work, ZZ Top, Paul McCartney and Michael Jackson, Weird Al Yankovic, Pink Floyd, The Pretenders, Billy Joel, Billy Idol, Elton John, Neil Young, Sean Easton, Patti
a party girl, which we love rave music, and we've been partying all night. So that's how we look after like 10 hours partying. Some of the shows, it can be like research because it's no time in between, so it's like, you know, like crazy. I'm just to calm down myself, like closing my eyes. I'm like, it's okay. It's okay. It's gonna be fine. After all the way we see, I got my house for my machine. You could just put on line. So I got some peace of mind. At all, like we're doing hair makeup, like nobody's stressing out, and you know, it's everything organized. If it's rehearsal, everybody will go for rehearsal. If it's like the time to dress, everybody go to dress, you know. It's like no, like, oh, the hair not ready, makeup not ready, you know, everybody's on time, so it's always relaxing, like so nice. Get so much, not lessons, but like you're learning from so many professional people, you know. And like my fashion, like, I mean, my personal style is changing all the time, since it depends even like which season is that, you know. The feeling of the collection is also like make something on myself too. I like music which is have a lot of energy. I like lyrics a lot, and I like strong music because it's making me feel like inside, like, you know, I'm strong, you know. Yeah. some of the time I like also like to listen like nice, like no pressure music, something like light. Plastic music I like too. Yeah. It's all mixed up.